covering the news at 2 o'clock. Dimrath Outlook. Good evening, I'm Eva Lexton. Details of how Christchurch real estate agent Ian Faber was killed have been revealed on the first day of the trial for the man accused of her murder, with the prosecution suggesting there may have been a sexual element to the killing. The 44-year-old went missing in July 2023. Her body was found in the farmlands near Christchurch just over a year later. 53-year-old Kylie of National Syndrome Trial is on fire.